How to write this move symbol in Microsoft Excel. So easy and quick way. Insert, then equation, and slash and type move, MU. So type MU and press spacebar one time. So you can type using this equation and slash any symbol like move, space, or theta, and space, delta, space, beta. So as we can see, we can type any symbol using their name. Alpha, so just insert an equation and type here what you need. So thanks for watching, comment this video useful for you.